Today we're going to talk about how to track AMP traffic with Google Analytics. Now in this video, we're going to show you how you can do that so you can get accurate data for your AMP pages and do it safely and efficiently. So let's get started. Google's Accelerated Mobile Project, or AMP, is an open source initiative to make web content load faster for mobile users. It's a stripped-down version of a site that uses a separate streamlined version of CSS and lazy loading images, and that makes web pages load faster. It can increase the number of page views and improve the reader's experience. Plus, it'll also improve your search engine rankings and boost your click-through rate and organic traffic. You can track your AMP-enabled pages with analytics, but it can be complex for beginners because you'll have to manually modify the analytics tracking code, and sometimes you'll still have to do some additional troubleshooting to get it to work correctly. But thankfully, Monster Insights can help you quickly add Google Analytics to AMP pages with just a couple of clicks. With our AMP add-on, you can accurately track your web traffic. The Monster Insights Google AMP add-on automatically configures your site with a single click, allowing you to accurately track mobile traffic over AMP. That way you don't have to worry about double counting, session breakage, or inflated stats. The first thing you'll need to do is install the official AMP plugin on your WordPress site. So to go to your admin sidebar, hover your mouse over plugins, and then click Add New. Then search for AMP in the search bar. Once you've located it, click Install and activate the plugin, and it will automatically create AMP versions of your posts and pages. Next, you'll need to install Monster Insights on your site. It's the best Google Analytics plugin for WordPress, allowing you to set up advanced tracking without editing code or hiring an expert. And once you have Monster Insights up and running on your site, you'll need to set up Google Analytics in WordPress. Now, Monster Insights makes this process simple. You don't have to touch a line of code. All you'll have to do is follow the step-by-step wizard, and Google Analytics will be running on your site in no time. Now that you've added analytics to your site, you'll need to install the Monster Insights AMP add-on. Now, to access the add-on, you'll need a plus license or higher. Just be sure to visit the link in the description to get a great discount. Now, once you've taken care of all that, just go to your admin sidebar, click on Insights, and then Add-ons. And then install the AMP add-on. It'll automatically activate, so you should see the status change to active, and you don't have to do any further configurations. If you'd like to confirm your AMP settings, just go to Insights, Settings, and click the Publishers tab. Then scroll down to the Google AMP section, and you'll see the cursor for Google AMP activation is enabled. All right, now let's see how you can find your AMP data in Google Analytics. First, you'll need to log into your Analytics account and select a website that you'd like to find the AMP data for. Then you'll need to go to Behavior, then Site Content, and then All Pages. Now, to view the data for your AMP pages only, you'll need to use the search bar above the table with the keyword AMP. That'll show you the traffic reports for your AMP pages. With Monster Insights, you get the website stats that matter. So why not see why over 3 million websites are using us? And you can get a special discount by visiting the link in the description. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this. We'll see you next time.